You wouldn't let anybody hurt us, would you?
And
you keep doing that with the meter?
What?
Sorry, guys, that's me. Show yourself in these pictures, please.
You don't have to be afraid. We're very nice. We're nice. We would never do anything to you bad.
Did something just touch me?
We did.
Thank you.
Do you like it here? Can you make another noise? Could you knock again? Can you knock another cup over? Just, you can knock another dish over. If there's a child here, do you like candy? If you want a piece of chocolate, you...
I love children.
If you want a piece of chocolate, you have to show me that you're here. You either have to move something or turn one of the flashlights on. Show yourself.
High five. Obvious. Pretty obvious.
Or make the meter spike again and I'll give you a piece of chocolate.
The boy was kidnapped. He was kidnapped and someone killed her? I'm so sorry if that happened. That's awful.
Would you be mad if we saved the house? Why are you trapped here? Why are you stuck here?
The set.
Is there anything we can do to help you be at peace?
They know that we disappeared from what?
Thank you.
Who's the reason why I got so sick and almost died?
Did someone disappear here?
I'm gonna try something real quick. I'm going to just turn this EVP recorder on. I'm gonna ask you a few questions. And I want you to answer them for me, please. Ready? Can you tell me your name? Are you a relative of mine who passed away on this property in one of the house fires? You like it here? That's Ashley moving around.
That's me. I'm sitting here, so you're not going to bed. I'm listening to the EVPs.
Okay. I'm almost done.
Goodbye, spirit. Good night.
Could you move something for me, please? Or could you show yourself?
Tell me your name. he's talking.
What?
Are you done with this one?
I'm recording.
Oh, it's cool. Never mind.
Is there still somebody here that wants to talk to me? Could you make yourself known? Could you move something or... Is that you? Is that you making that noise? Can you come touch this gray box and make it make noise so we all know that you're here? I would greatly appreciate it. Somebody that lived here before? Or are you something that has been following me my whole life?
that noise?
One more, and then I'm gonna get ready to shut everything off. Is this me? This is your last chance to communicate with me tonight. Can you please come and talk into this little black box? Or come over and touch this gray box and have it make noise for me? All we're trying to do is find answers. Who's here, and why you're here, and whether or not you're trying to scare us on purpose. Or if you're just trying to get our attention. Do you need help? Make yourself known. Can you show yourself on one of the cameras? You have about 30 seconds before I shut stuff off. touch the meter one last time before I shut everything off. Listen to this.